Hi guys, we're just going to make a little video here mowing the paths out in the field out there. If you haven't gone to the woods, you'll see some large clumps of grass where I tried to mow into the tall grass, except it does need to be cut down. But the sickle mower didn't work too good. Safety clutch kept on engaging and it just kept on bunching up. Tried a whole bunch of things to keep it from clogging up, but it didn't really work that good. So I'll just have to bring down one of my dad's big tractors with a three-point hitch and a bush hog on it to mow that. But I do mow the paths in the field with the bush hog, with the sickle mower. So we'll give it a try here. Sickle mower keeps on coming disengaged.